Welcome to Warn, today's news is Tejas proving its air superiority, key features of Hal Tejas. Tejas, the air superiority fighter, is designed for air-to-air, air-to-ground and air-to-sea combat roles. The Tejas, together with its variants, is the smallest and lightest multi-role supersonic fighter aircraft of its class. This single engine, compound delta wing, tailless aircraft is designed and developed by Aeronautical Development Agency, ADA, with Hindustan Aeronautics Ltd, HAL, as the principal integrator along with DRDO, CSIR, LRDE, NAL, BEL, DGAQA, IAF IN to meet the diverse needs of the program. The initial operational clearance, IOC, was completed in December 2013. The IAF has ordered 20 aircraft in this configuration. The first Tejas Squadron, the 45th Squadron, the Flying Dragons, has been formed on July 1, 2016 by the IAF, and two aircraft have already been inducted into service. Balance activities towards final operational clearance, FOC, which will further enhance the operational capabilities of the aircraft, are in progress. These included enhancement in the G-load process, which has been already achieved, air-to-air refueling, additional weapons integration and the cannon integration. These are only capability enhancers, and the IOC configuration aircraft is itself a potent weapon platform. Towards this, the design and development work is already completed and integration and flight testing are on schedule. It may be brought out that the first step of firing a beyond visual range missile in unguided mode has been successfully demonstrated. Major technologies: Tejas is a tailless, compound delta winged configuration with size and weight advantage and better close combat, high speed and high angle of attack characteristics. The Tejas is a pilot's aircraft, and nowhere is this more evident than in its handling qualities and performance characteristics. The fighter rockets off the runway and into the air in a mere 500 meters, and the control harmony and carefree handling characteristics are clearly demonstrated in the almost poetic ballet in the air routine. Following are the major technologies, which nobody talks about, that are built into the Tejas fighter. These were developed in parallel to the aircraft development itself. 1. The Tejas is a tailless, compound delta platform. This platform is designed to keep the Tejas small and lightweight. The use of this platform also minimizes the control surfaces needed, no tail planes or foreplanes, just a single vertical tail fin, permits carriage of a wider range of external stores, and confers better close combat, high speed, and high alpha performance characteristics than conventional wing designs. The Coherent Pulse-Doppler Multimode radar is designed to operate equally effectively in the air-to-air and air-to-surface domains. It features multi-target air-to-air track, high-resolution synthetic aperture mapping and specialized air-to-sea modes. 2. Extensive use of composites in the structure, one of the highest among contemporary aircraft of its class, to an extent of about 90% by surface area and 45% by weight. Tejas has an airframe designed for strength and stiffness under specified loads in extreme environment with durability and damage tolerance. 3. The fighter has an aerodynamically unstable configuration for enhanced maneuverability. The aircraft is controlled by a unique control law, allowing for high agility and carefree maneuvering. The longitudinal stability is relaxed to enhance agility, maneuverability and performance. 4. Open Architecture Computers, OAC, performing the mission computer role with a robust plan for obsolescence management. The stores management system or the weapons configuration has dedicated data bus and enables easy role change. The new generation glass cockpit comprises multifunction displays, MFD, head-up display, HUD, and standby instrumentation system driven by Open Architecture Mission and Display Computer. 5. To improve high-speed handling and reduce wave drag, the wing is optimized with camber and twist, wing body blending and area-ruled fuselage. 6. Tejas incorporates a highly reliable quadruplex digital fly-by-wire, FBW, flight control system to ease handling by the pilot. The digital FBW system of the Tejas employs a powerful digital flight control computer, DFCC, comprising four computing channels, each with its own independent power supply and all housed in a single-line replaceable units, LRU. 7. Carbon brake discs for efficient braking. 8. High-pressure hydraulic system of 4,000 psi to power the safety-critical flight control and other systems. 9. Robust computerized health monitoring of various utility systems. The computer interfaces with pilot display systems like the MFD is through the mill, STD, 1553B multiplex avionics data buses and ARS, 422 serial links. MIL, STD, 1553 is a military standard published by the United States Department of Defense that defines the mechanical, electrical, and functional characteristics of a serial data bus. 10. Open architecture computer designed and developed by ADA, combines display processor, video switching unit and mission preparation and retrieval unit. Application of modern software development techniques, the ownership of which lies completely with India. 11. 00 ejection seat. 12. Propulsion, successful integration and flight testing of GE, F404, F2J3 and IN20 engines. Enhancement of jet fuel starter with GT-SU, 110M1 for Tejas MK-1, and development of high-power GT-SU, 127 for MK-2. The onboard engine condition monitoring system provides real-time engine status in the cockpit and logs the engine usage data to compute life usage indices of parts, also equipped with a vibration monitoring system. Enhancement of engine ground test facility to test IN20 engine. Alternate engine program for Tejas MK-2. Thanks for watching. Please like and share. Please comment your opinion for this news. Press subscribe button for auto update to you regarding my channel World Action and Reaction News, WARN.